A recent outbreak of area fires has left more than first responders busy.
The American Red Cross has come to the aid of nearly 200 victims in the St. Louis area in recent weeks. Fox News' Jeff Bernthal is live with a look at what's behind the sudden increase in fires. Jeff.
And it doesn't matter what time of the day or night these fires happen. Volunteers here at the American Red Cross always ready to respond. Tonight, I spoke with one victim who knows all too well just how much the help means. From a devastating apartment complex fire in East St. Louis that left dozens of residents without a home, to deadly fires in Lincoln County and Edwardsville, Red Cross volunteers have been there to offer immediate help to families often in shock.
What do you do? You lost everything.
Nikki Smith has been there. She was raising money for the Walk to End Lupus last May when she received word her South St. Louis home was a total loss to fire.
I literally had a lupus t-shirt, some shorts, and tennis shoes, and that was all that I owned that could be salvaged.
Smith credits disaster relief from the Red Cross for calming her fears.
It's kind of like they get a little bat signal and they just come to your rescue.
It has been devastating in the St. Louis area just in the last few days.
The need for volunteers has grown as winter weather arrives. Several recent fires have been blamed on faulty heat sources.
Anytime the cold weather hits, that's pretty typical to start to see more fires as people try to get more heat in the home, and sometimes the heat sources are not necessarily safe.
The Red Cross provides financial help for food, clothes, and hotel rooms, but also provides mental health services and assigns a caseworker to follow up with each family. Smith was so moved by the help she received, she's now giving back. She now serves on the Red Cross board and says she was moved to tears when she met the two volunteers who helped her.
In those moments where you don't know where to go and who to call, the fact that they just showed up meant everything, because you don't have to think about it. They're just there.
The Red Cross says that help available because of donations and volunteers who attend training sessions here. The Red Cross also provides smoke detectors at no charge. You can find all that information with the Fox 2 app. Reporting from Creve Coeur, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.